We're doing several rooms. I think it's about four, I'm not sure. And stairs. This room is done. Let's take a look at the other room down here. I'm part of a closet I did. At this room, my daughter's upstairs preparing the upstairs. Let's take a look at the closet. Sections of hallway and some stairs. None of it's terribly dirty. Over here there is some glue that you can't really see in the carpet. And as I clean it, I'm going to trim it out with the carpet scissors. Hallway. This section of the hallway. All the stairs. Now, since I've been here, I've smacked my head twice and I'm bleeding, so this is not turning out to be the best day I've had in a while. There's room for improvement. So I'll check in when I get this done, and hopefully I won't smack my head another time. Spend all day looking down, cleaning carpet, and running into stuff. And today's an epic day for that. Take a look here. The one room I did here, and I snipped all the glue out that didn't come out for the cleaning. The hallway and the other hallway, and they're still working on the stairs right now. I'll show the stairs as soon as they're finished. All right, all done with the stairs. Need a quick look. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Off to the next job.